And the Stars snapping it around with purpose. Bistrick up the board. Siegel puts it in. Ribeiro giving chase. Nabokov flicked it over his shoulder right to Siegel. Back of the net, Ribeiro. Morrow goes to the front of the net. Boyle closing on Ribeiro. Ribeiro to Morrow. He scores! And they're just blowing right through the San Jose Sharks. It's 4-0 Dallas.
Yeah, they have them in full scramble now. There goes Thornton back to the bench after another goal against. They had two centers out there, Thornton and Pavelski. And there was some confusion with their defensive zone coverage, and the Stars just kept winning pucks. Win one there. Win one there. Boyle ended up with his stick upside down, and then you can't give up that chance when you're defending. And Brenden Morrow got his buddy to lay one in his lap. Perfectly ripped. Top shelf on Nabokov, and that's going to chase Nabby from the game tonight. And the lightly used Thomas Greiss is going to come in relief. See if this can stop the bleeding a little bit. We documented how important Nabokov's goaltending had been to the run the Sharks have been on in this building.